I think this is a crossover episode. We got, what is that? What's that behind me? Is that a dirt bike?
Yeah.
Should be a really fun day. Dude, there are flies everywhere. Solo mission today. Neil wasn't feeling it. I know these trails pretty well. There's nobody out here, so I'm going to take it relatively easy. But was itching to get out, get some horsepower underneath me, besides my legs, which is like 0.01 horsepower. Dude, these flies. This is insane. Cool. Yeah, so it should be a good day. Ooh. We are at the car, about to start riding. Been a minute. Got the pink jumpsuit. Feeling pretty good. Yeah, I'm just going to do whatever this loop is forward and then come back. Then I might goof around some black diamonds after. So, sweet. All right, we're rolling, baby. Nice. Dialed. All right, 450. These things are scary. I always forget that every time I get on it. So here goes nothing. It's already warmed up. Knee braces. Never feel good. We've never had to do this thing. We're rolling, baby. Oh.
branch sticking out, puddle, slippery. Desolation. This is what the fires did. The Caldor fire from like maybe a year or 2 years ago. Pretty gnarly. Pretty wild.
Thank you.
dang fly. Oh boy. Stretch of trail here. I think I've remembered how to ride a dirt bike over the last hour, so that's been cool. It's been really fun. I'll do a little debrief at the end here. Let's go. Been a while since I've just like vlogged. Bike got a little dirty today, which I'm not super thrilled with. It's those stupid puddles. Really good day. Really glad I came out. I think like one thing I was reflecting on is this last couple of years, I've been trying a lot of new things. I think like it's really easy to get good at things and just ride those, but you limit your personal growth that way. I take the opposite stance. I like have been charging pretty hard in my 20s. Started a couple companies, trying to take over rock and roll in San Francisco, getting into the mountain biking thing, trying this YouTube channel, trying to make friends, date, be authentic to myself, whatever. And I forget sometimes when I'm pushing so hard that I'm really good at some things. And you can get self-esteem from things you're really good at. There are flies everywhere. And dirt biking is one of those things. I think like, obviously I'm out of practice, but this is something I've been doing for 20 years. And I'm quite good at it. And it's just nice to get out and be good at something, and I'm, I'm in a new job. That's not quite the role I just spent like 4 years getting good at. So that's a new learning. It's just, a lot of new stuff in my life. And I think this is the time to do it. I don't think this is a critique on
pushing yourself. You shouldn't just get complacent and stick to the things you're good at unless you're making money and whatever. But even still, you know, growth is 15%. But yeah, anyway, really good day. Stoked on it. I lost my train of thought because the camera shut off abruptly. But yeah, it was great to get out and be good at something. And I am going to go home. Peace.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Howdy.